Alright, boys and girls, perhaps you can get in on this as well, maybe. This is very exciting news. I am so excited for this. I literally cannot wait to do this. I'm going to be doing a collaboration with one of my in-real-life friends. Yes, I said in-real-life, not just real-life. Snail. We've known each other for ages, and they also have a Beat Saber channel, which doesn't... like, she's very underrated for the quality of content that they make, and also how good they are at the game. I've also figured out a lot more in Sony Vegas, as you can see on the gameplay on the screen. It's replay mode and the little thing in the bottom left corner. That's definitely going to take me 20 minutes to figure out how to do. But yeah, this is going to be a monthly thing, just to sort of keep the channels alive and sort of, you know, have a bit of fun. It's going to be amazing. I'm going to be playing a song, Rocket. Not the one by Tokyo Machine, this one by... I hope I say this right. Homaju. I swear to God, if I didn't say that right, I'm not going to be mad at all, because that is it's funky spelling. But the song is amazing. It is such god to your ears, and it's mapped so well. So, yeah. I've completed it. I just need to record it through replay mode. She's completed it. So, we will edit the video together at some point. We don't know a date for when it's going to be out. But, yeah, it's going to be... it's going to be a sight to see. It was going head to head against each other on, you know, the funny block rhythm game, Meat Saber. The videos will be recorded on my channel at 1080p, 60 frames per second, as I've now figured out how to use replay. So even when I'm at my mum's on the more underpowerful computer, if that's the word, I can still record smooth 60 1080p. I'm pretty sure they can get up to 4K, which is just, they've got a 2060 Ti or something like that. It's just, or an RTX 2060. It's just, it's insane. But yeah, that's all I want to say really. It's subscribe to get to see it. Subscribe to Snail VR. I'll leave a link in the description. And yeah, well, I'll see you in the next one. Also, one more thing. Using these new sabers, they're called Neo Guitars, I'm pretty sure. I got them from Kruger. They just look absolutely flipping amazing. But that's pretty much it from me. I know this is all from nowhere. And yeah, it's all a bit saucy.